New this afternoon, within the last hour, the federal government has executed the man who kidnapped, raped, and murdered 10-year-old Pamela Butler. A federal appeals court allowed the execution of Keith Nelson to go ahead at a prison in Terre Haute, Indiana. It comes after a federal judge blocked it, saying the government had to get a prescription for the drug being used to kill him. Nelson was sentenced to death after pleading guilty to the 1999 murder of Pamela Butler in Kansas City, Kansas.